Your workplace may be inspected by a pesticide inspector at any time. Your employer cannot fire, intimidate, or threaten you in any way for providing information to or participating in a WPS inspection. Nor can they fire, intimidate, or threaten you for complying or attempting to comply with a WPS or for reporting WPS violations to authorities. Retaliation is against the law. The pesticide safety information posted in the central location lists the state or tribal regulatory agency you may contact if you are retaliated against, or if you suspect that there has been a WPS violation. The failure of your employer to follow all of the WPS requirements is against the law.